Miss Warren? Miss Warren?
Hi, ma'am. My name is Mia Nichols, and I'm with the Department of Health and Human Services.
This is about Kaylee, isn't it?
Yes, it is. We tried to reach you by phone or through Kaylee's school. We just weren't...
Is this about that happy patch?
It's actually called a microdoser, Miss Warren, and yes, it is.
We don't need the government all up in our business. I know our rights, and they mean that we don't need nothing to do with that, so.
I'm sorry, Miss Warren, but to apply for the exemption, you would have had to be certified religious by a psychiatrist, and I don't have any indication of that here. You're free to do what you want as an adult, but it's what's best for Kaylee as she grows up. Every child has the right to be happy by law.
So, you're in the fourth grade, Kaylee? How do you like it? Yeah, I remember when I was in the fourth grade.
I don't want a happy patch. My mom said that's why you're here.
It's actually called a microdoser, Kaylee.
Riley's sister got one, and she said it makes her feel weird.
Sometimes it takes a little bit for the computer to learn someone's specific chemistry, but once it does, it really works. It's really neat, actually. It can monitor all sorts of levels in your body, and it distributes exactly what you need.
My mom says I don't have to take it. I'll run away if you try and put one on.
Do you come out here to play often?
Yeah, pretty often. Like 4 or 5 times a week.
Wow, that is a lot.
Yeah, I got a fort out here.
Really? Can I see it?
Okay. This is my fort. I didn't build it and I don't know who did, but I think they moved away or something, and I think no one else knows about it, because nobody else comes out here.
Do you think it would be nice if you had more friends to play with?
I guess.
Well, did you know that research says it's easier for happy and regulated children to make more friends at school?
I don't want more friends from school. You know, they're weird. And mean.
Oh. Does it make you sad that they're mean?
I guess.
And what happens when you get sad?
I come out here.
Mm-hmm. To cry?
Sometimes, but when I'm sad, I play with Ramona.
I'm sorry, who's Ramona?
She's my friend.
Okay, does she live in the neighborhood?
She's a panther. Or maybe a leopard. I forget. What's the ones with the spots? She comes when I get sad, and we talk about her home, which is called Toy and Norisphere City. And then we fly there. And sometimes there's sky pirates, and me and Ramona fight them off because they pull up next to us and try and come on board. But then I have a laser gun, and Ramona tackles them and rips them up with her claws.
Well, that doesn't sound very nice.
Well, they're not very nice. They're pirates. Look!
What is it?
They're coming! Pirates! Pew, 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 pew! Pew, 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 pew!
I don't...
Don't just stand there! They're coming, and I have to shoot! Steer us! Pew, pew, pew! Pew, 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 pew!
Okay, Captain pew, pew. Kaylee.
Pew, pew, pew!
Turning away pew, from pew. The pirates!
What? No, we're turning towards them!
What?
We have to ram them and destroy their ship! Pew, pew, pew! Pew, 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 pew,
okay.
Pew!
Okay, here pew. We go!
Hold on! Ramona rescued the king's prince, the king's son. We were awarded a silver medal.
Silver? We're not gold.
Silver's better than gold. Come on, let's go.
Kaylee.
But the king wants...
Kaylee. Hold on. Hey, just sit down. Okay. I'm telling you this for your own good, okay? You see, you're growing up, and really soon, a lot of changes will be happening for you. And your feelings will be more and more unpredictable, and your family might not always be able to provide the support that you need. It's important you regulate yourself.
Regulate myself?
Yes. See, teenage females who are microdose compliant are actually 67% more satisfied with their lives and score better on state exams.
But I don't need a happy patch.
Well, it's not just about you. Your mental health affects your family, your school, and your country. Since doctors can guarantee happiness, we made a law so that mental health is taken care of in all kids and families like yours. No one's ever wanted to take it off. You know, Kaylee, when my brother was your age, actually, he was just a little older than you. He was really depressed, and he hurt himself because he didn't regulate. I think it'll be really good for you, Kaylee.
Why can't I just stay here and play with Ramona and be happy and sad when I want?
Okay. But if anyone asks you anything, you tell them that I applied the microdoser today, okay? On your lower back, right here, under your shirt. Okay?
Subscribe to Dust for new sci-fi every week.